Hey people, it is Thursday, July the 20th. The time is 7:15 in the evening. It's currently a very muggy 27 degrees Celsius, feeling more like 32 with the humidex. And I am at the corner of Richmond Street West and University Avenue. And just a little while ago, a thunderstorm rolled into the town as I was doing a live stream. So I had to end the live stream due to my phone battery dying, but I just took out my handy dandy Osmo Pocket camera here, and I thought I would continue the walk around downtown, and we'll see if the storm continues. There was some thunder and lightning earlier on. I'm not sure if that part of the storm has mostly blown over or if we're in for more. And it's the tail end of rush hour, so still very, very busy here in the core of the city. Just make my way south along University Avenue, and then we'll head east for a bit. According to the radar, there's a pretty massive cell headed right towards the city. So we'll see if that actually rolls in as I'm recording. Here's Adelaide Street. Hey, I'm walking here, New Yorker. Although that New Yorker was more likely from Buffalo and not from New York City. So, completely different accent. Just walking along the western edge of the financial district. Thank you. Here is King Street.
Like they are 24/7 together. Because I remember we went to, even then the started playing games. It was really, really hard on.
The rain is very light right now.
It was so cute.
This might turn out just to be a regular old rain walk as opposed to a crazy thunderstorm walk. I did catch some actual thunder and lightning though in my stream right before this.
I think she's just better than
I'll just make my way south to Front Street. Sort of do a loop around the edges of the financial district. Cars doing things they shouldn't be doing. There's Wellington Street. Pulling U-turns here. Okay, I guess this one's going in here. Here's another U-turner puller. I wonder why so many people are bailing here and turning around. Now, some people say you're not supposed to walk after the countdown starts. Sometimes I think that that can't possibly be right, because this was a 25-second countdown across this very narrow part of York Street here. Why would it have a 25-second countdown when it literally takes about 2 seconds to walk across that very narrow part of the street? Walking east along Front Street. And here's the famous Royal York Hotel. Rain is just a little bit more than a drizzle now. The sky doesn't look particularly thunderstormy. Would that have been the worst of it earlier? And we're at Bay in Front. Feel the wind kicking up a bit more. I don't see any sign of super dark, spooky storm clouds though. The kind that let you know that something big is about to happen. You're disappointing me, Mother Nature. You're disappointing me. It can be surprisingly hard to capture a thunderstorm in full swing when you're recording a video. The timing has to be impeccable. And oftentimes, you're just not in the right place at the right time. I think I've only done it maybe twice on my channel where I caught a real intense downpour with thunder and lightning. As I said, I was walking around the edge of the financial district, so I'll continue east to Yonge Street and then I'll walk north up Yonge Street, which is the eastern boundary of the financial district. The sky looks a bit darker heading due south. The Hockey Hall of Fame. Kind of stalling and walking a bit more slowly than normal in the hopes that Mother Nature will give me what I want here and present me with some nasty weather, but I don't think it's going to happen. Walking north on Yonge Street. Wellington again. I think this is where pedestrians get kicked out into traffic. Trying to walk north here. I don't even think I really need the umbrella at this point. There are still some drops falling though. That most likely would land on my camera. That guy is a giant umbrella. Young and King. I'll try not to step in these puddles here. I'm not wearing my waterproof Vessi shoes. That would have been too smart of a thing to do before I set out today. That's probably the most excitement we'll have on this walk, the lack of thunder. The sky almost looks like it's clearing up, actually, looking north. Somehow that got ripped right out of the sidewalk. Young and Adelaide. And more construction. Adelaide Street has been undergoing lots of work recently to get it ready for eventual reintroduction of streetcars, as the Queen Street streetcar route is no longer in operation for the duration of the Ontario Line construction. So at some point, streetcars will run again along Adelaide Street. Back at Richmond Street where we began this walk. So now we're on the east side of the financial district. Young and Queen. Not a thunder clap in sight. So here's where that Ontario Line construction is ongoing. What I thought was going to be a thunderstorm walk around downtown turned out to be just a plain old rain walk, with the rain progressively getting lighter and lighter. But lots of people about, some nice traffic chaos, and at least one instance of loud sirens to replace what should have been some loud thunderclaps. So I think I'm going to wrap up this walk here as I continue north along Yonge Street. We have passed the northern boundary of the financial district at Queen. And up ahead you can see the bright lights at Yonge and Dundas. So leave a comment down below if you enjoyed the walk. And be sure to like, share, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And of course, if you'd like to support the channel, there are links in the description where you can do so via PayPal, as well as via my merch store, and there's also a super thanks button right down below. And you can find me on Instagram also under KContinuum. So thanks for watching, and be sure to keep checking back, because, of course, I will continue. But will the thunder continue? I don't think so.